like to feel this way. My wagon's shaking and I feel it start to tilt. And I just go tumbling right back in the whirlwind again. And I find myself not seem to hold on to a fucking thought. This whirlwind's got me and I'm racing out the door. Feels fine for a while, but then, man, when I try to focus, all of my convictions just go tumbling down the whirlwind again. There's a sour mist coming. It hovers round this house like some kind of doomy cloud. And I cannot seem to put my thoughts within a line. This whirlwind shakes it up and breaks it all behind. The razor pulls until I haven't got no more. This whirlwind sprawls the floor.